In the Moose Morning Show studios this morning, let's welcome in Brooke, Alyssa, and Ellie. They are from Jobs for Maine Grads at Halldale High School. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Nice 92 Moose t-shirt. I don't even have one of those.
Thank you.
Where did you get that?
I got it at the Civic Center.
Oh, very nice. I like it. You don't like my shirt, though. You guys shaking your head at me.
No, Monmouth is rival.
So. I have a Monmouth shirt on. We're in the same school district, though, so that's okay, right?
It doesn't make it any better.
Sorry about that. Okay, first off, let's find out all about Jobs for Maine Grads. Why don't you guys explain exactly what that is that you guys do?
So Jobs for Maine Graduates teaches its students real-life skills such as resumes, job applications, mm-hmm. preparing them for their futures.
Real-life good stuff, right? Yeah. That's awesome.
It partners with public education and private businesses to fund the program.
Now, how does the program work? How long are you in the program?
It depends on the school. For Halldale, it's freshman through senior.
Okay.
I personally have been in 4 years.
Oh, that's wonderful. So you learn a lot of real life stuff that you're going to use when you head out into the real world. Not that the other stuff isn't, but
this is more important.
Now, have you all been part of it since you've been in school?
Yeah, I've been a part of it since I've been in high school.
This is my second year and I'm a junior.
Mm-hmm. And what's the best thing that you've taken out of it that you think?
Definitely like the people skills and like leadership skills that you like obtain from being in the program.
That's wonderful. It's a job for Maine graduates at Halldale High School. And you guys have a big event coming up on Tuesday, right?
Yeah, we have a blood drive on Tuesday. The blood donation takes about an hour start to finish. The donation itself is 8 to 10. And you should go online to fill out history questions on your health. And to make an appointment, you can also call the high school at 622-6211.
That'll get you in and out a lot quicker if you make that appointment ahead of time, right?
Yes.
Now, can people just drop in, though, if they want? No, you have to make the appointment ahead of time?
Yeah, you're going to want to make the appointment because we have a lot of appointments already scheduled.
Oh, perfect. Well, that's a good thing, then. And again, is that right at Halldale High School?
Yes.
On a Tuesday, and it gets underway at 10 o'clock, you said.
Yes.
Perfect. We have the details on that, by the way, right at our website. Just click on community at 92moose.fm. Brooke, Alyssa, and Ellie, thanks for coming in. And I'm sorry I'm wearing a Monmouth sweatshirt. Should have had my Halldale shirt on this morning. Darn it. Appreciate you guys coming in and best of luck with the Jobs for Maine Graduate. Sounds like a wonderful program. You guys are doing great.
Thank you.
7:09 on the Moose Morning Show. It's the Moose Morning Show.